Hey guys, I'm here with Dana Jones and with ESSEX Homes here in Barr Lake. And so Dana, just tell me what's going on with this neighborhood.
Well, Barr Lake is one of our premier communities here in Lexington. It is going to have about 450 homes when it's all said and done. It's a sidewalk community, so everywhere you are in the community, there is a sidewalk. Our homes here that we have been building traditionally have been our four sides brick, ranging anywhere from 2250 square feet, going up over 4,000 square feet. Price range for us starts in the mid 260s, going up into the 330s, 340s on our base pricing. And then of course with Essex, you know that we allow you to have a lot of fun, which you'll be able to see when you're walking through our model home. This is the Winchester, and this is actually a hallmark of the plan, is this big beautiful barrel arch, and then also the coffered ceilings that you see here in the family room. A lot of people love this because it's main floor living. You've got three bedrooms on the main level, and it's a nice open floor plan. And you can even make it more open by adding a sunroom on the back like we did here, and really capture all the beauty of the outdoors with all the natural lighting and everything. So then of course, if this appeals to individuals that maybe need more than three bedrooms, because we do have options for adding bedrooms, bathrooms, and dropping our ceilings in the dining room to create study spaces, or you know, maybe another living space, another bedroom or something like that. So we have an exclusive here. I'll just go ahead and let you have it. We actually had two builders in this community. We are now just the exclusive builder, ESSEX Homes. There were some original home sites that the other builder was doing stone and cement board siding. And ESSEX is bringing in new product to fit in with that craftsman style look that is so pretty in the community, and is finishing up those home sites in those sections. So we are gonna have 9 new homes in the cement board and stone accent craftsman style look that'll be available for spring. Homes are going anywhere from 2,400 square feet to a little over 3,000 square feet. And they're four and five bedroom plans. I even have a home that is gonna have a 3-car garage on it.
That's awesome.
Pricing somewhere between the 270s, mid 270s, up into the low 320s. We added lots of hardwoods. We've got oak treads, stainless appliances, all kinds of fun stuff. And these are beautiful home sites that have just been waiting on somebody. So I'm excited about being able to finish that part of our community and offer something we haven't had to offer, available to offer, I should say.
Yeah. So that's awesome.
Yeah, we're excited.
Let's show me the kitchen. It's
sure.
Like, you know, what's, you know.
Check these appliances out. Are they not sexy?
They are. I want to cook. I really want to cook now.
Yeah.
I'm like, you know what? I don't cook.
Pretty awesome.
Okay, good thing I cook because I appreciate this. But
yeah.
You know, I think my wife would want to cook now too.
There you go.
So is this?
Well, we're not committing her.
Yeah. That's awesome. Wow. That's
so these are our new Samsung appliances.
Okay.
And with ESSEX, you're getting the stainless front standard. We do a smooth top electric range, but then if you are the true chef that wants to be able to control that heat and control that flame and stuff, you can do gas ranges. If you're a true baker and you want to have double ovens, or
wow,
you like the idea of doing the convection oven,
mm-hmm,
with a built-in oven and maybe doing a cooktop over here,
gotcha.
We can build in appliances here.
Nice, yes.
Our Samsung dishwasher, we're really stoked about that because
wow,
they upgraded us to a stainless interior on our dishwasher, so we're really super stoked about that.
I want one of those.
I know, isn't that great? My understanding is
that they are
better for keeping odors down,
yeah,
and they help to keep things a little bit quieter.
Uh-huh.
And then, we've got people here.
Okay,
so.
Okay. I'll leave you. Thank you. I'm going to take some videos, but
sure.
Thank you for that information.
Yeah,
that's awesome. Thanks, Dana.
I
appreciate it.
115 Mossback Trail.
All right, bye.
Later.